Mr. Cruel is the nastiest man in boxing. He can't open his mouth without insulting his opponent with a hard-hitting punchline. Punchline, get it?
That was atrocious.
What's wrong, Siphon? Don't you like my little joke?
No, no, no. Go home.
No way. I'm staying right here to watch you get pulverized. I don't mean to be rude, but that was the worst performance I've ever seen. You're wasting our time. Just look at that physique. It's taken Siphon years of training to get those man boobs. This character fights dirty. He likes to make his opponents cry. That's really hitting below the belt, Mr. Cruel. What have you got to say for yourself?
Do I really have to say anything?
Please don't. When Siphon fights, there's always three people in the ring. Him, his opponent, and his ego.
Now you know what real talent looks like.
Let's get ready to rumble!